I need to know how to fix a glitchy iPhone.
If it is brand new, take it back for one that works.
It isn't brand new. How can I fix it?
That depends on whether or not you can roll back the jailbreak.
If I jailbroke it, I'd know what was causing the glitches, and that I'd need to do a restore to factory defaults or restore as new to undo it.
The way to fix it depends on what is broke. For example, there was a May 2015 update that caused the Messages app to crash and even reboot the phone if certain text strings were received.
If it is a certain text message from a certain person, I'd want to know how to block them.
There were messages you could receive that cancelled out the initial strand, whether you sent them to yourself via Siri or your own Mac or from the original sender.
Fortunately, I've never seen the glitch. And I'm sure they fix that in the next update.
In nearly every version of the iOS, any update that creates a glitch has a fair chance of being fixed by closing the app and doing a reboot of the iPhone to fix it.
It isn't a specific app, but the phone itself.
You're still back to if in doubt reboot.
What else can I try?
If the problem is the latest update, you can restore to defaults and then restore from iTunes to get back the last working configuration and apps you had. Or go to Settings, iTunes and App Store, Updates and try to run updates manually.
It should automatically update.
If you have to restore it to defaults or set up as a new device to get it to work, turn off automatic updates so that an update to the current iOS version doesn't give you back the glitch.
Assuming it is the iOS update and not something else.
So go to Settings, General, Reset. Reset all settings to restore your settings without having to do a full restore.
What if it is a particular app? More importantly, how can I figure out which app, if any?
You may need to remove apps and reinstall them from the App Store to get a version that doesn't glitch, because the old app doesn't play well with the new iOS, until you get a combo that works.
In that case, restoring the phone to an old image on iTunes, updating the iOS and then updating all the apps may be the best way to resolve it.
The iOS 9 update caused FaceTime to stop working or drop calls. The solution for some people was resetting network connections via the menu or putting it in airplane mode before turning it off.
I'm not seeing FaceTime glitches.
If it was the touchscreen that stopped working after the update, reboot it. And if that doesn't work, do a restore. And if that fails, take a trip to the Apple Store and let their geniuses look at it.
That's always the tech support solution of last resort with Apple.